In this problem, we have to convert this number in base 5 to decimal form. So basically, because it's in base 5, all you have to do is you'll multiply this one by 5 to the 0, and then multiply this one by 5 to the 1, and then just add. So it'll be 4 times 5 to the 0 plus 2 times 5 to the 1. If it was like base 8, it would be the same, except you have 8 to the 0, 8 to the 1. So you just take this number, raise it to the 0 power, and then do the same thing here and just go up. So this will be 4 times 1 plus 10. So this is 4 plus 10. So we end up with 14, and that would be the final answer.